just passed the winter solstice. We're kind of in the middle of it. Actually, it just gone by, and so the solstice passes with bells, rattles, moans, and rain that awakens the birds. The sun rests at the end of its journey and rises a little earlier tomorrow. We're in last year's bad news. Usher out the old year and banish gloom. Say goodbye to those who have left us and welcome the new ones. Leave no stone unturned and vice versa. Rage, rage against the dying of the light, and may all of your laundry be whiter than white. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost ripping off his clothes, Yuletide fires with their hearths all aglow, and sheep dressed up just like Eskimos. We three kings of Orient are, tried to light a rubber cigar. It was loaded and exploded. Now where did I park my car? May your days be merry and bright, but sit down and think before you stand up and fight. Get it, guys. Okay, is that the... Okay, I think that's all the talking. Is it weird enough for you yet? This is Balcones' fault. And a good part of the reason that Austin was weird to begin with.
Came of age. Mama called me to her side. She said, son, you're growing up now. Pretty soon you'll take a bride. And then she said,